More news, a family cries for vengeance outside a Douglas County courtroom. Inside, a judge orders no bail for a murder suspect, Fabian Hands, the man who's accused of killing his girlfriend and her sister on Christmas Eve. KATV Newswatch 7's Nicole Burley is live at the Douglas County Correctional Center with more. Nicole?
Well, Rob, the courtroom here inside the Correctional Center this afternoon was filled with relatives of Sandra and Renata Brown. Let's take a look at video from the emotional scene as they left the building this afternoon. The daughter of Renata Brown collapses in tears on the front steps. The victims were found Monday night inside a house on North 21st Street. Court testimony today described blood all over the house. Prosecutors said Hands admitted to officers he had stabbed both women. Relatives of the murdered sisters say they want justice.
Death penalty.
He need to get what my mom and my aunt got. That's what he needs to get. That's what he needs to get.
Now, we've just found out from correctional officers that Fabian Hands is currently on suicide watch. Once again, a judge denied bail for Hands. He'll next appear in court in February.
All right, Nicole Burley, thanks.